y'all, this is fucked up. I'm going to hell for this. Y'all might have to clap a little bit louder for this next comedian because he's hearing impaired. But that's pretty cool that y'all have to do that because he ain't going to hear it if you don't laugh anyway. Seriously. Y'all put your hands together for Mr. Jack Rahner. On how to listen. I've even taken classes on lip reading. And one of the things that I learned was that hearing impaired people tend to agree even if they don't know what you're talking about. Yeah. It's like the old salesman trick. It's a beautiful day today! Huh? Yeah. Looks like spring's in the air today, huh? Huh? Yeah. Fabric protection, $750. Huh? Yeah. Wait, what the hell just happened? My car payment went up $30 a month. Danny's ears. So, one sad fact about hearing loss is no matter how profound your hearing loss is, even if you left your hearing aids at home, the wail of that screaming little bastard at Walmart is still gonna come through. I was talking with a woman the other day, and I was reading her lips. Hey, mister! Eyes up here! Busted from looking at lips and not nips. Damn these ears! The other day, I was with my girlfriend watching Netflix and chilling. Honey, I'm in the mood for something really spicy. Let's go upstairs now. Not what I heard. Honey, I want to try some spicy food. Let's go uptown.
Okay, baby. You want to try a little spicy Mexican or a hot Asian? Damn these ears.
I am full of curiosity, but it's dangerous. It kills cats.
Seventh grade. English teacher Mary Jo Smith. Oh my God. She smelled of the heavens. She
She moved with grace. Her hair was long, and her skirt was very short. And somewhere in my newly developed region came,
"So, what color do you think those underwear are?"
The curiosity, the hormones, that skirt. I dropped my pencil 127 times. I threw papers on the floor. And I realized now that it was then that I had actually started practicing yoga. I actually got kicked out of yoga for staring at the MILF in front of me. I couldn't hear the instructor, so I would stare over at Mitzi Moist Muffins to see what the next posture was. Yeah, my membership refund check merely said pervert and lawyer on a memo line. So, anyways, I was dragged by my ear, my good one, to Principal Jarhead's office, where in his hand was my file. My school record, everything that I was to that point. And it was thin. Nothing but contact information and immunization records. Child does not have rabies. Look up under the skirts of our teachers, boy!
Huh? Yeah.
That was the end of a perfect school record for me. The beginning of a downward spiral. Dragged down by curiosity and puberty. I was corrupted by puberosity. And by the way, they were purple, lacy, and see-through. Thank you very much.
Y'all got to clap loud and they can't hear you. But you really can't hear, like, seriously. Y'all ready to keep going?